previously on HorrorFX TV.
Imagine seeing that in the woods. So, I'll give you an update. Whatever happens, people, just use what we can of what we got.
After all the process I had been through, I finally succeeded. And it finally became my new future mask on HorrorFX TV.